Hello, this is Victor. I'm here with a new weekly painting, and today I'm coming with a tip that was shared with me in the last live show by Full Refund. Okay, so I had a problem with the aquatel shade, and it's leaving some shiny finishing there. I don't know if it can be captured in camera, but it looks like is it wet, but it's not really wet, so it's just shiny. I don't know what happened. Maybe it's the medium is not well mixed. I don't know. I mix it a lot. I still have the problem. And I just want to share with you a tip to remove this glossiness. And it's to apply Lahmian medium on top. So you just have this. You don't need even varnish. So Lahmian medium. You take Lahmian medium and you apply it over the surface where you have this glossiness. Okay? It's a little bit, you have to be careful and pay a little bit of attention because Lahmian medium, of course, is transparent, right? It's a medium. So you have to be sure that you apply it everywhere to eliminate the glare. If you miss a gap, you will see later on when it's dry, okay? So we are going to apply this nicely, evenly over the part where we want to remove the glossiness. So in the case, it's the legs of this guy. I already asked for a new aquatel shade. I don't know if it's a bad lot. I don't know what's happening here, but it's giving some undesired shiny finishing, right? Glossiness. And I don't like glossiness unless I'm looking for a wet surface, like if it's a mouth where you have saliva, something like that, right? So you apply that. And now I'm going to wait that this dries. And when it dries, you will see that the glossiness is disappeared. I don't know if I have an example here. Yeah, I have an example, but you can see this one is completely matte and I missed a small spot there. So I will just put a little bit there to eliminate some spots that I missed the first time. But you can see that the glossiness is almost off, okay? So really, it's really nice. I will show you the one we did later on, so you can see as well the difference. So now it's still very shiny because the Lahmian medium is still wet. I come back to you once Lahmian medium has dried. But really, very easy tip, very nice. And I have to give the credit to Full Refund. I don't know the real name, sorry. This is the nickname. It's one of my subscribers, and I'm really glad that he shared with me this tip. So Lahmian medium, a way to eliminate glossiness on your miniatures. I hope you have enjoyed this week, this very fast tip, very easily. And again, I cannot be more thankful for this very easy and fast tip to eliminate glossiness. You also can do this on top of the cowls, and you will eliminate as well the glossiness from the decals, okay? So that's all for now. I hope you have enjoyed, and see you again later. Bye! So as you can see, now the glossiness is completely gone, okay, on this part. So you can see that the Lahmian medium, so we had the same problem on this one. So you can see the Lahmian medium is completely out, okay? So, just a fast tip. I hope you like it, and as usual, thanks a lot for watching, and see you again later. Bye!